at 4, at 5, at 6, 7, 8, 1, at 2, at 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? That's the one. So let's dance to the music. So again, I would say on this sort of level, if we are busy very much with the timing and how we relate the timing of the steps in the music, I would almost say that it almost doesn't matter which kind of music you use, because we are going with this sort of technique into the organization of the music. We don't try to select yet the whole jazz, whether that music is a bit more softer or is a bit stronger and stuff, but we're a bit more relating to the musical structure, and we relate and find the relationship between our timing of the steps into the sort of timing of the music. Right? So almost doesn't matter which one we choose on this level.
Thank you.